explodes. Here, it is revealed that Sebastian is a seer who lost his daughter to the insidious creature, and the figure he sees is actually her spectral form. He has now taken on the responsibility of seeking out other survivors in the city and forcing them to look at the entity, leading them to end their lives.